All right, thanks, Roger. Well, it has become synonymous with Portland's sitting bishops, the Bishop's Mansion, located along the Western Promenade. The Portland Diocese has announced that Bishop Richard Malone will be moving out of the 16-room building and will be moving into a home half the size in West Falmouth. While the diocese says it is very practical, some think that he could have downsized even more. News 8's Norm Karkos is live in the newsroom with the new developments. Norm?
Hi there, Tracy, and good evening to you. The Portland Diocese says this new home is a happy medium. A bishop's residency is not only a home, it is also a place for many of the church functions and gatherings as well. But critics say at a time when churches, and just last week the cathedral school, are closing, a home costing close to $600,000 is a bit too pricey.
This is what's going up for sale, the 7,000-square-foot Bishop's Mansion along the Western Promenade. It is assessed at $925,000 with property taxes listed over $16,000. This will be the bishop's new home, a 1.5-acre, 3,000-square-foot colonial in a subdivision of West Falmouth. It was purchased by the diocese on June 14th for $580,000 with taxes just over $6,000. The Portland Catholic Diocese says the bishop felt he needed to downsize.
Really, for financial reasons, we are able to save money in this way by through taxes, through heating costs and maintenance.
Though it may be half the size of the mansion, this purchase is not sitting well with some. Paul Kendrick says he has been telling the bishop for years to downsize.
He really must think Maine Catholics don't have the common sense to realize that while he may call this a downsizing, it's a move to a pretty very large home.
Kendrick thinks the bishop could have moved to a place like the cathedral rectory, especially when he champions the poor.
Well, I think it's, first of all, an image that he's isolated himself from the poor, living in this 1.5-acre property in Falmouth.
But the diocese still defends its purchase, saying it will serve many different functions. They think it is a very reasonable move.
The bishop has downsized to half, or maybe less than half. And I think that that's very reasonable. We do want to make sure that he is adequately taken care of, whether it's, again, this bishop or bishops in our future.
Now, the bishop's mansion along the Western Promenade had been with the diocese for nearly 80 years and hosted several diocesan functions along the way. Here in the studio, I'm Norm Karkos, News 8. Tracy, back to you.